angle of 90 degree at the initial point of a given ray. Let us draw a ray by taking the measurement 10 centimeter, and let us denote A and B by taking 2 centimeter in a compass. Draw an arc. It cuts the line AB line at a D point. Now measure AD and draw arc. It cuts the previous arc at E point. Now measure DE. Again we have to draw one more arc. It cuts the previous arc at F point. Now we want to construct one bisect line. So measure more than half of EF. Draw arcs. Both the arcs intersect at G point, and using the scale, join G A. To verify the angle, keep the protractor the angle exactly 90 degrees. Thank you.